Bonjour tout le monde, bienvenue dans une nouvelle vidéo à la chaumière aux coquillages. Qui nous sait?
De la chaumière au coquillage.
Aujourd'hui, je suis super contente de vous retrouver et comme c'est la Saint-Valentin, je me suis dit que ça serait une bonne opportunité de faire une vidéo avec mon copain Enes.
Bonjour.
Mais il ne parle pas français couramment, donc du coup, il va essayer de parler français. Et on va faire du coup le test pour savoir dans quelle maison il va rentrer.
Oui.
Allez, c'est parti.
So start something down or dusk.
C'est le crépuscule ou l'autre là, l'aube. Hey, me, what did you choose?
Down.
You choose sunrise?
Event.
L'aube. Which pet would you choose to take with you? Cats, toads. You know what is it? Toads. This grag.
Ah, okay, yes.
Or owls.
Leisha.
Which cat?
Ginger cat, white cat, Siamese cat.
I think you like this one. You told me once, no?
Yes, tabby cat, black cat. No, I don't like black cat. Okay, this or white. Okay, this.
By the way, they are so nice.
Oui, magnifique.
Who you are the most afraid?
Oh, okay.
Like you are falling, you know, the heights.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I think you are the heights, no?
Yes, okay. Uh-huh. No, I don't care.
Oui, le fait que les gens se moquent de lui avec une voix là, il s'en fiche. Mais par contre, la hauteur, il a le vertige beaucoup. It's like you wake up and your family and friends, they don't recognize you anymore.
It can be strange, but it is not my nightmare.
You are in one room, mm-hmm. And there is one eyes looking at you, and you are blocking these small places like that.
Oh.
Without window, without anything, just one eyes looking at you.
Even I can be afraid with this. This one, okay, yes. More,
ouais, le
more
vertige
this
le plus.
One.
Mm-hmm. Which one you have the most difficult to deal with? Like, which one is the worst?
Loneliness? Cold or loneliness? Maybe this one, okay.
La solitude.
Yes.
What you want to study most? On va savoir qu'il a déjà vu tous les Harry Potter, etc. Mais c'est pas un calé trop sur la question. C'est pas un peu plus maintenant, mais pas trop un fan. You want to study most, like you are more interesting. Like...
Maybe the trolls, yes.
Trolls?
Yes.
In the history, how you want the people remember you?
Okay, good. The good.
The good?
Yes.
Le bon. Left or right? Droite ou gauche?
Right. C'est quoi ça?
Ok, it's ready to give your decision.
Ah, ok.
Ok, le chapeau est prêt à rendre une décision. You are ready? Tamam, continue.
Yes. I click.
Hufflepuff! Oh. Trop bien! This is my second house.
Really?
It is really so cool. Il est pouf souffle! Trop cool!
So, I don't remember who was in this house.
Cédric Diggory. Yes, the Hufflepuffs, they are the more loyal.
This is also like looks my character.
Yes, you look like this. Pouf souffle. So, you are happy with this decision?
Yes, I am a Hufflepuff.
Je suis pouf souffle. Yes, because in French we are changing everything, you know?
Yes, je suis pouf.
Mais non! Je suis chez les poufsouffles.
Ah, je suis chez les poufsoufflés.
Du coup, comme ça a été assez rapide, je trouve qu'on va lui faire découvrir sa baguette magique et son patronus dans la foulée. And he is also, yes.
Ah, look, I like this. Ok.
Et oui, Norbert qui est chez Poufsouf, ça y est, là, maintenant, il est... Parce qu'il adore les animaux fantastiques, par contre. Il est vraiment super fan.
So, ok, I really like that.
Voilà, fier Poufsouf.
Yes.
You have to do it.
Oh, ok.
C'est parti. Discover your patronus. C'est parti pour découvrir son patronus maintenant.
Relax, think of your happiest memory. I am thinking.
Dream, dance, discover. You have no time, hein?
Ok, discover. Make, improve. Improve. Think, sense, feel. Think.
Penser. It starts to align. What was that? Your patroness is trying to form. Don't give up.
Safe, free.
Allez.
Free.
It's a hard question, no?
Yes. Oh.
Allez, allez.
Trust.
Pas d'amour, lui. La confiance.
Ça.
C'est one eagle?
Eagle, yes.
Un aigle.
I like.
Son patronus est un aigle.
Yes.
Ok, this is one of your favorite animals. This is your protector.
Oh, so it's nice, he is strong.
Allez, maintenant, ta baguette magique.
Would you describe yourself as average, tall, short? Tall. And your eyes.
I tes think yeux.
This dark brown.
Show me.
Yes.
More. It's brown.
But
this is not close to black, really. It is more brown.
Tamam. Do you most pride yourself on your.
De quoi il est le plus fier?
Kindness and optimism.
Not optimism.
Yes, optimism. Okay, kindness. To see, yes.
To the sea, to one castle or forest.
Yes, to the sea.
Mais il est amoureux de la mer, lui.
Hates. Okay, all of them, but
all of them.
In a chest of magical artifacts, which would you choose? Yes, golden key.
La clé en or.
What is it?
Oh, avec, with one unicorn here. Acacia.
Ah, acacia. Ah, yes, acacia.
This is the tree.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm.
With unicorn here inside. Mm-hmm. And this is the size. And it is flexible.
Oh, so nice. So I can say this. Lumos.
Mais non, expecto patronum.
Expecto patronum.
Bon, et bah, du coup, son patronus est un aigle et. Nous avons un nouveau fier. What is your house? Non! What is your house? You don't know.
Hufflepuff.
No, in French.
Pouf. Souffle. Souffle.
Pouf souffle.
Pouf souffle.
Un fier pouf souffle. Voilà. Bon, et ben, nous espérons que cette vidéo aurait été chouette à regarder pour vous. Et bah moi je vous dis à très bientôt dans une prochaine vidéo et puis bah d'ici là prenez bien soin de vous. Bon vent.
Bon vent.
You want to say something in the end?
Please if you still not subscribe this channel, click the subscribe.